back to the channel.
So today we're bringing you another reaction video. This one's exciting and was definitely requested that we react to Olivia Rodrigo. Hopefully I'm not butchering her name.
Who is that?
She's from Disney. So she's from High School Musical. But not the High School Musical that like we knew growing up. High School Musical.
Like a remake?
It's like a web series, High School Musical. Like it's like a I think it's like a web show or something like that. I didn't watch it, so I don't know.
That's odd. I have no clue what that could even be about.
Yeah, so she's from the new High School Musical and then she just jumped into music. And I guess the first song we're gonna listen to and react to is Driver's License. We're gonna watch the music video. I know you haven't heard even like a bit or any part of that song. Personally, I haven't listened to the song. I know it's been all over the radio, but I'm not gonna lie, I think I've skipped it every time. Nothing personal, it's just, you know, I don't really listen to the radio as much. That's why we don't know a lot of these new artists that come out, because we do kind of live under a rock. Yeah. That had like the strangest itch on my ankle. That was fucking
the strangest
brutal.
Itch.
You wanna be in a video? Oh, yeah, so cute. Oh, we got the cutest dog ever. Oh, hi. My goodness. Say hi to the camera. But we're going to react to Driver's License for the very first time. And then we're also going to react to her new song that just came out. I think it's called Deja Vu. The song went viral. I'm pretty sure this song was on like the top of the charts for like the last like 3 months. So it's got to be good, right? Got this nice shirt on, right? But then I got like sweatpants that I was hoping that they oh my god, we're wearing the same ones.
Yeah.
She just came from Disney, so she's probably like 17 or something. Oh wait, sorry, I have to pause it real quick. That was such a cool start because it was like the key ignition and it was like the beat to the beginning of the song.
I didn't
watch,
even really
listen,
recognize
listen.
That. Yeah, that, well, I did. Listen. That's cool. Hit that back one.
Hear it? That's so cool. She just got her driver's license. She's like 15, right?
I love it. This is a really good song. I feel for her.
Who's this blonde girl?
She's got a really smooth...
I just want to talk.
She's got a really smooth voice.
It's like... It's very... Not raspy. A little raspy. Like,
it is a little.
It's very unique. I like it.
Yeah, it's almost... It is raspy, but it's like silk in a way.
Wow.
She can hit them, too.
I'm loving this video.
Yeah.
There's so much like all the visuals
going on,
like the video on her back. That was really cool.
Yeah.
This is a very heartfelt song. I feel for her.
This is interesting. This is cool.
Oh, I love that part when she's like,
she has an incredibly powerful voice. I'm sorry for stopping it right there. But
no, it's okay.
Wow.
Yeah, she does. For sure. She
wow.
can sing.
It's like every line, she's just.
It's like, what I like about this song so far is that you don't really know what to expect next. Like, she's always switching it up. Where we going?
Can't drive past the places we used to go to. Silence, we cross. I still hear your voice.
Oh my. I instantly teared up when she started that other verse.
Yeah, that was really...
It was the sound, it was the emotion, that was so beautiful.
And right before we played it, you were just saying how it's like, you know, we don't know what to expect next, and it's like,
I was not expecting that.
No, that was such a big switch up, like, halfway through the song. That was, like, such a cool turnaround. Like,
you said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Okay, wow. What's that saying? Director Matthew Dillon Cohen. Hey, Matthew. You the man. That's what the song everyone's been raving about for like months. I'm so happy that we freaking listened to this.
It was
beautifully written. I mean, beautifully written. And it was beautifully sung.
Yeah.
And the music video was perfect for it. I can definitely see why it's been number one. I think this is a song that so many people could relate to listening to, especially, like, you know, young girls who are probably looking up to her and stuff. It's like, I love it. It's an honest song.
I'm excited for the next song.
Yeah. I am. Deja Vu. This one got quite the views very quickly.
No clue what to expect. Honestly, I mean, I'm excited either way. Like, if she comes through with the same exact kind of vibe as it was for the last song,
I won't be mad.
I'm gonna love it. But if she doesn't and she comes through with something completely different, honestly,
I'd like to hear a switch up.
I heard one song, you know, but it's like I have faith in her. I think if she wanted and she's doing something different in any of her songs,
good. In the car again.
With the ice cream, she looks happy.
Oh, I like that. Okay, maybe is this about the same guy?
Cute. This is cute. This is like how I be with you.
What do you mean?
I be bragging about all my friends about how you're unique.
Oh, I don't think that's what she's singing about, but someone moved on without her, and she's kind of almost talking poop about him, saying like, I bet she's bragging about how unique you are and like all this stuff. Oh, I don't know. Maybe I'm totally getting it wrong.
I mean, I might have heard it on the complete flip. We did that too. She thinks it's special, but it's so reused. That was our place. I found it first. I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you. Do you get deja vu?
Oh my. Wait. I'm obsessed with the sound of this song. Yeah, so I think I was kind of correct, right?
You were definitely
correct.
I think I had on point.
He's telling you the same things he was telling me. He's doing the same things he was doing with me. Like, you know what I mean? That's why she's saying, like, do you get deja vu? Oh my god, that's so crazy. It's like, alright, so the video, it was kind of like rewinding there. You hear like the rewind sound. Oh my god.
It's a trip.
Wow, this is crazy. That was great. I love her. She's definitely gonna, she's doing things. Oh, good.
There's mirroring the images. That's just so genius. Like, what? That's so intelligent, too.
I can't wait to see what the hell she would drop next.
Right? Put us on. That's on point.
That was on point.
Thank you for putting
us on. I'm so glad that we checked that out. Bro, I'm impressed. Like, I haven't been this impressed since, like, I think we reacted to Billy.
Yeah, I was gonna say this.
It's, like, on that same level. Like, anyways, vocally, she's a great singer. I don't think we have to say that. I mean, obviously, she can sing. Okay, well, totally, like, threw me. Like, I was, like, yeah, totally threw me off.
Didn't expect it. That's, like, with me, like, with Nick Jonas. It's, like, I expected. It's, like, oh, he was in that
We boy, never reacted was, like, to Nick what? Jonas. This man always thinks we've reacted to Nick Jonas. We've never reacted to Nick Jonas. We've reacted to Harry Styles. How do you get Harry Styles and Nick Jonas confused?
He's on point, too.
Oh, yeah, he loves Harry.
I didn't expect that at all. I was, like, he's from the Backstreet Boys. No,
I'm the Backstreet Boys! I'm gonna freaking lose it!
He's really good to... They blew me away. This girl blew me away. Billie Eilish blew away. And he did too. Away. Sorry, guys.
Wrap up the video. Thank you for watching this reaction. And obviously, as always, let us know in the comments what we should react to next. Also, make sure you guys hop over to our second channel. The link will be in the description.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the video and turn on your post notifications so you always know when we're posting. And I will see you in the next video.
Peace.
Peace.